I grew up just across the tracks here in Chapmanville. We only have two stoplights, but like most West Virginians, we're proud, hardworking people. Growing up, I learned that coal is how towns like ours survive. Since the day I became governor, I've fought the Obama administration's war on coal. I took them to court, and we won. I won't let anyone push us around.
Governor Earl Ray Tomblin, a real West Virginian who'll never let us down.